The perfect indicative usually indicates a single or completed action in the past. The perfect active indicative is formed by adding e isti it, imus istis erunt to the perfect stem.
If you remove the letter I from the third principal part, you will obtain the perfect stem.